hi, here we are, early day two. Day one was a heck of a drive. Drove 500 miles through a really pretty bad blizzard, cold temperatures, huge wind, slippery roads, but we made it all the way through. The dogs and the cat have been perfect traveling companions. They're doing great, and we're having a really good time. So here we are, actually just a couple hours into day two, and we're almost at the halfway point already. We're gonna do the last part of Illinois, then Kentucky and Tennessee, because we don't wanna stop there, and on to Atlanta at the end of day two. We'll keep you posted.